If the Quran says it's right, we can analyze it. The Bible says it's right. And as we analyze, we find that the only one who stands
the test is true. The Bible, if I'm not
mistaken,
it's called
chapter
2.
What
is it?
Now, have you ever made any sin? You're not perfect.
It comes to knowledge of the Son.
Now,
and I thought that's going
to be
the
Son of God. So now Jesus outflanks you. So when Jesus says,
Jesus said, didn't he grow in grace?
We'll get to that. What I'm saying is now Jesus is perfect. You're not perfect. He's out front.
He'll be online.
Your private opinion.
I'm trying to. I'm not a 16-year-old.
What does Jesus say? He said, I'm the way, the truth, and the life.
Which I agree, but in my opinion,
is he the way, the truth? You said Jesus is the way, the truth.